9 plus 4. Pick up your ruler. Start at 9. Count up 4. It's really easy. No, you did subtraction. You said 9 minus 4 is 5. That's absolutely correct, Quinn. 9 minus 4 minus is 5. But the problem says 9 plus 4, not minus. You did the opposite. So you gotta do it the other way, honey.